Your Holiness, Pope Agnes, can you hear me? It's you, the leader of your crystal guard.
Hello? Hello, can you hear me? Oh, am I holding this right? Oh, yes! I'm hearing you! It's wonderfully convenient being able to communicate like this, don't you think? Now you, please, tell me of the Crystal Guard's current situation.
Of course, Your Holiness. The three Cavaliers have just arrived on Alcampus. We await your command.
Very good. I know that I've explained once before, but allow me to refresh your minds. We have received reports of strange happenings the past few months, mostly occurring around the Temple of Wind.
We did encounter a few troubles of our own on the way here.
I hope it is only my overactive imagination, but these events seem premeditated to my eyes. I sense ill will at work.
In short, Your Holiness, you believe there is a villain behind all this. Would you say that is accurate?
Yes. I fear these troubles are only the start of some far greater trial. You, Jenny Olja. Jen Ongard. Nikolai Nikolonikov.
We are the Crystal Guard's three Cavaliers!
I, Agnés Oblige, hereby order you as your Pope and Liege. Find out the truth behind these events and keep the peace in Alcampus. You are to inform me as soon as you know more.
Of course, Your Holiness. You can count on us.
We have friends among the people of Alcampus. A guide has been arranged to aid you in this task.
A guide, Your Holiness? Might we ask how we are to find this helpful soul?
I do believe she was a girl, and, doubtless she will seek you out. Do not worry.
Understood, Your Holiness. We shall wait for her arrival.
Remember, I only ask that you gather information. If you find yourself in danger, you mustn't act recklessly.
Oh, please, Your Holiness. Do you really think that kind of warning will even slow you down?
I must agree, Pope Agnes. Our Master Yu is nothing if not intrepid.
You bet I am! Wait, that is a compliment, right?
I trust you two to keep our Yu in check, as much as anyone can.
We've got you covered, Your Holiness. World pros when it comes to keeping this kid out of trouble.
Jen, why am I even in charge if everyone insists on insulting me left and right?
We only tease out of love, Master Yu. But what of this guide we are to find?
Her Holiness did say that she'd come to us. Why don't we just check out the sights until she shows up?
Sounds like a plan. Let's have a look around.
It is quite a lively town, is it not? I feel quite at home, now that we've had some time to walk around.
Now all we need to do is wait for this guide of ours.
No offense to Her Holiness, but just how long are we supposed to wait?
Wait no longer, mes amis. Here I am!
What? Who the heck are you?
A servant of justice and truth, come to you straight from the moon. You may call me Magnolia Arch.
Okay, everyone, don't make eye contact. Let's just walk away.
Excusez-moi, I will not be ignored.
Wait, don't tell me. You're supposed to be our guide?
But of course, you were expecting someone else?
Are you serious? This is the best they could do?
She does appear to know who we are, so I suppose there is some element of truth to her claim.
Huh. Very well. Then I am Eugenie Olgia, of the Crystal Guard. Leader of the Three Cavaliers.
Magnolia Arch! It's a pleasure.
So I guess we're doing this, huh? Fine. I'm Jan on Guard, fencing prodigy. Maybe you've heard of me.
And I am the healing light that illuminates the path for our trio. Nikolai Nikolonikov, at your service.
Enchanté. This should be a fun assignment.
Then let's get things started. So, you're the guide, Magnolia. Guide us.
Why don't we ask around and see if the townspeople can tell us anything about what's going on?
Heavens, I slept unusually and overly long, but I'm here now, Three Cavaliers. Hello? I'm looking for Three Cavaliers. Are there any Cavaliers here? Ugh. I'm certain this is where we were supposed to meet. Oh dear. Did they set out without me?
Thank you.
We should let Her Holiness know that we met up with you, Magnolia.
Her Holiness?
You do not know of Her Holiness? Such a thing is unimaginable for one tasked by the Orthodoxy to guide us.
Oh, zoot. Of course I know Her Holiness.
Yeah, that was really convincing.
Your Holiness? Can you hear me?
Loud and clear. How are things, you?
I am pleased to report that we have met up with the guide arranged for us by our allies in Alcampus.
That is wonderful to hear. I am Agnes. I thank you for your assistance.
Nice to meet you, Agnes. Call me Magnolia.
Pretty casual, ain't she? Talking like that, to the Pope of all people.
The blazing wolf is quaking like a young pup afraid of a scolding.
Those three can be stubborn at times, but please do your best with them.
Don't worry, Your Holiness. I'll keep the boys in line. Though, if I might ask a favor in return...
Is there something we might help you with?
There is. I'd be ever so grateful if you could help me rebuild my homeland.
Rebuilding? Like we did with Narende?
It's a long story, but my homeland was ravaged by one of our mortal foes. We need all the help we can get to restore it to order.
Look, lady, we're here to work. We don't have time to go building houses or whatever you're after.
Oh, no, it's nothing like that. All you'd need to do is give a bit of direction from time to time. I can explain the details later, if you'd agree to help.
What a terrible situation. You, I must insist. Please help this poor woman.
I have no objections.
Well, if Her Holiness insists...
Magnolia, just tell us what we can do to help.
Thank you all! And thank you, Pope Agnes.
Thank you. Second! Once more! Bravely second!
Time is at a standstill. Let's do it, everyone!
Bravely second! Once more! Bravely second! This is our chance, friends! Now that time is at a standstill! Bravely second! Once more! Bravely second!
It's showtime! Sauve infernal!
Bravely second! Once more! Bravely second!
You know the drill. I'm stopping time here and now.
Oh, man, this is a disaster!
Huh? What's the matter? You're sweating bullets there.
Huh. I went and lost that apron I swiped in town a while back.
You did what? But Mrs. Amy loved that apron!
Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. I'm doomed!
What was it she said with that creepy smile of hers? My darling will love me when he sees this!
Mrs. Amy!
Who's got a creepy smile, huh? I'll show you, creepy pal.
No, Mrs. Amy! You got us all wrong! And we'll die if you shoot at us like that!
Huh. Who do you think you're talking to? I don't miss a single shot. That's one of my 48 specialities, friendly fire!
First of all, I think that's in really bad taste, boss. And second of all, just playing hurts, all right?
Quit your yapping! If you think that hurts, then I guess you idiots are ready for what's gonna come next, huh? Since you went and lost my precious gift.
I've gotta go do my rounds, and I won't be back till later. Really, really later!
You heartless jerk! Wait! Don't leave me here alone!
Stand still while I shoot you, you spineless twipes!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.